Thank you.
Agents want with me.
Shut up. You're coming with us if I have to knock you out and drag you back myself.
Well, according to the government, I'm officially deceased, correct?
If that's the way you want it, I'd be more than happy to oblige. So what'll it be, genius?
Relax, Agent. My study is nearing its final stages. Magnificent, isn't it? But I can't leave before I've analyzed the final results.
I don't give spit about your results. I'm taking you back under orders, so shut up and follow me. Regina, locate the communication facility and call in the extraction chamber.
You can't do this! I have rights!
According to command, your government property, pal. I suggest you take it up with them.
No! They can't do this to me! They deserted me 3 years ago, and now they want me back? This is preposterous! Idiot, lame, flat-top, jaw-headed!
Shut up. Where's the communication?
Take the elevator up from the control.
I need a card to access that elevator. I know you've got one. Hand it over, Doc.
Fine.
So, we're all set then. I'll meet you at the heliport.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
I have a little unfinished business to take care of. I'll drop this guy off with Rick. Now get moving.
Unfinished business?